Hi friends, it's Teacher Rebecca here. And since this week we're learning about all kinds of different cultures from around the world, I thought that it would be super fun to make maracas. I found this jar. You could use any jar that you find around your house. And I put lentils in my jar, but you could put rice or beans or lentils, anything that makes a cool sound, and you can use it to make some music. Maracas were originally invented by a native group from Puerto Rico called the Tiano. And maracas are used in a lot of South American music, and it's really cool and really fun. So I hope that you could put some lentils or rice or beans in a jar and make a maraca and learn about Puerto Rican and South American music. Awesome. I hope that you really enjoy and have a great time and make some awesome music. See you very soon. Enjoy. Bye.